Hi everybody, I'm introducing here this small module. It's a Pulsebug, it's a RPM sensor. It can be connected with any gasoline engine, two-stroke, four-stroke, does not matter, magneto or electronic ignition. At the moment it's connected with the Spektrum DX8 and a TM1000 telemetry module. So I'm gonna run the engine and do the little bit of test, and that's it.